Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I'm Khushi and you are watching Khushi Not Only Makeup. In this video, I have an amazing jewelry haul with some makeup recommendations and a beautiful fashion item. And you don't want to miss this video, so keep on watching till the end. And if you like my haul videos, go watch my previous two haul videos where I showed you my favorite makeup recommendations and my amazing ethnic fashion haul, both from Amazon at amazing discounts. Every day there is a deal going on, deal of the day, jahan se maine ye neck piece bhi liya hai, which I'm going to talk about upcoming in this video. And every day there is a category wise option available for your fashion, for your food, furniture, home decor, electronics, mobile phones, everything is on discount. So go ahead and check out Amazon. If you want to shop from home during this pandemic, you don't want to move out from market to market and explore things, Amazon pe kharido, because Amazon pe there are so many Indian sellers and you will be indirectly supporting those Indian sellers when you buy from Amazon. So go ahead and shop your heart out this Diwali, because I am loving the shopping spree going on Amazon. And in this video we are going to talk about jewelry. So starting up with this first jewelry which I'm wearing, it is a Sita Haar, jo ki bahut hi amazing combination hai iska, with a silver golden pearl touch, which goes with every outfit. Maine ye black outfit pehni hai and iske upar ye bahut khoobsurat dikh raha hai. And if I would have worn red, blue, green, yellow, purple, sab par ye utna hi acha dikhta, because it has that color aura in it, right? So this has this matching earring and this beautiful set. और इसे मैं बड़ा छोटा कर सकती हूँ, adjust कर सकती हूँ अपने accordingly. जब मैं साड़ी पहनूँ तो मैं इसे extend भी कर सकती हूँ, और जब मैं western पहन रही हूँ अभी, this is a jumpsuit which I'm wearing, and on this I have tightened it to make it little raised up and it looks fabulous. Moving on to the next neck piece, it's also a pearl and golden combination, but this one is an Indo-Western pattern. It is beautiful pearl and floral pattern going on in golden and pearl, and it looks so pretty that I can't even tell you, because this was very, very sasta. Next up, I have these beautiful Sahara earring, ladies, and this is so beautiful, because agar sirf aap ye pehnoge party mein, you are good to go, because this is very heavy, very gorgeous. And it amps up any simple outfit like a pro. And I'm talking about golden and pearl, I have to talk about kundan, because this is how this beautiful set looks like, and it amps up any outfit again. So, मैंने ऐसे पीसेस सेलेक्ट किए हैं जो कि मैं कोई भी आउटफिट के साथ स्टाइल कर सकती हूँ, और वो सिर्फ एक आउटफिट के लिए स्पेसिफिक मेरे वार्डरोब में वेस्ट नहीं हो जाता. सो दिस इज वन मल्टीपर्पज choker set which I've got from Amazon at a very, very heavy discounted price, and all these products are going to be linked in the description box for you to check out. Next up, I am wearing this beautiful jumpsuit, and I'm going to show you a clipping right here where you're going to see how beautiful an ethnic Indo-Western kind of a jumpsuit this is. This one is from a brand called Uptownie, and I have done an Uptownie haul, you can watch it here. And this is a beautiful neck piece combo which I've got to wear with this jumpsuit. बहुत ही beautiful butterfly pattern है और बहुत ही beautiful layered neck piece का pattern है. And guess what, मैंने इसे कितने price में खरीदा? Go and check that in the description box and you will know it for yourself, and I'm sure you're gonna be surprised. By the time I'm talking to you, I have some parcels already pending from Amazon to be coming home, and I'm gonna show you that in the next clipping. Alright, now I'm going to talk about some beautiful makeup recommendations which I've got. First up is this lipstick which I'm wearing. This one is from my very old wish listed item. This one is from the house of Maybelline, and if you know me from long, you would know that I love this brand, Maybelline, L'Oreal. These are my favorite brands, and you can see them on my channel. If you will see this playlist, you will find out that I've done so many swatch videos from these brands, and there's so many blog posts I have done on Maybelline. You can check out my blog and you can check out my other videos to know more about these. So this one is a beautiful shade called Globetrotter, and मैं भी Globetrotter हूँ. Even I love to roam about, and this shade का नाम मुझे बहुत पसंद आया था, and ये shade भी बहुत interesting है. It's a beautiful orange rusty brown, and it is a go-getter. Just go and get it, because ऐसा shade बहुत ही unique है and हर कोई easily carry कर सकता है, and I think it's a highly recommended shade from my side. मिलता जुलता एक और shade है जो कि budget option है. This one is from the house of Swiss Beauty, and this shade is called Cute Nude, and I love the shade because it's a beautiful nude shade, and it goes so well with my skin tone, and I think most of you can easily carry this one. Next up, जो मैंने पहना है अभी अपने आँखों में, ये एक Swiss Beauty का eye shadow liquid है, और बहुत ही खूबसूरत shade है. This is the shade number I'm going to mention in the description. This is how it looks from the house of Swiss Beauty, and it's a very affordable option. If you have seen the Stila liquid eyeshadows, you would know about this, because this is a rip-off of that Stila eyeshadow, and I really really love this one, because ye mujhe bahut din se wishlisted thi, aur ye maine single color pick kiya hai, but you can also pick up an entire set of 5. And this is a beautiful investment if you love eye makeup. Talking about eye makeup, I have also picked up a green liquid glitter eyeshadow, and this is from the house of Insight Cosmetics. Insight Cosmetics ke bare mein maine bahut suna hai of late, and it has really intrigued me because the brand is very affordable. Talking about Insight Cosmetics, I have this another recommendation. I mean, maine ye abhi hi liya hai, but I love the shade. The shade name is 20, and it is a beautiful vampire red, and I really really love the red shade. It looks so good on all Indian skin tones. Next up is this beautiful nail polish set. These are mirror finish, and I'm so excited because festive season hai, and uske liye mirror nail paints is a great investment. Jab aapko parlor nahi jana, ghar par hi salon type nails chahiye, to aap ye zarur try kijiye, because iska jo combination hai, isme 3-4 combinations available the, maine ye combination pick kiya hai, and it has a golden, silver, blue and pink, which is like a very good color combo if you want to try out with different outfits. मेकअप की बात अगर हुई है, सो वी हैव टू टॉक अबाउट द मेकअप वाइप्स. दिस इज अ कॉम्बो आई गॉट फ्रॉम द ब्रांड अर्थ रिदम. इफ यू हैव सीन माय प्रीवियस अमेज़न हॉल, यू वुड नो दैट आई लव अर्थ रिदम ब्रांड, एंड आई वुड लव टू, आई वांटेड ऑलवेज टू पिक अप दिस वाइप्स, बिकॉज मैं इन्वायरमेंट फ्रेंडली हूँ, और मैं बहुत आई रियली वॉन्ट टू रिड्यूस माई कार्बन फुटप्रिंट इन दिस वर्ल्ड, सो आई वुड लाइक टू अडॉप्ट डिफरेंट थिंग्स विच आर मोर बेनिफिशियल फॉर द इन्वायरमेंट and less harming. So this is a great investment, and it's a great option if you also want to contribute to the environment. Next up, I would like to talk about this product. This one is from Minimalist. ये भी मैंने Minimalist के दो options मैंने आपको अपने previous video में भी दिखाए थे, wherein I had talked about the vitamin C and the hyaluronic acid, which is doing wonders to my skin slowly. And this one is a salicylic acid, and this is a new purchase, and I'm going to review this very soon. Keep watching my Instagram and follow me there for more such updates. Last but not the least, I have got these sari bags, because sari bags मुझे बहुत help करने वाली है. मेरा पिछला video अगर आपने देखा है, तो उसमें मैंने कितनी साड़ीज एंड दुपट्टेज लिए थे, and उसे store करने के लिए particularly मैंने ये खरीदा है. ये 3 का एक set है. आप चाहो तो इसे single और अलग और ज़्यादा बड़े combination में भी खरीद सकते हो. So that was it for my video. I hope you really enjoyed this haul video. Let me know which one was your favorite piece in the comments. Let's chat in the comments. And if you need any help, if you have any questions, please put them in the comments down below. Follow me on Instagram for more interesting updates daily about my life and about things interesting. And I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much guys for watching this video. Bye.